Welcome back to Let's Play Lost Vikings.
So we queued it up to this part of the level because this is where we died before, and you don't want to see the beginning.
Don't
but no, come back down.
Come back down.
Okay. No, it's okay. He wants to be a little vigilante Viking.
Relax.
That's gonna win.
Mike, it's that attitude that made us lose multiple times. Okay.
Get the key and let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay. You guys go ahead and do your stuff. Okay, this is a part of the level that would be new for any viewers that we might have. I did this completely successfully during the test run.
His first time, too.
Yeah, my first time. And then in a subsequent attempt, while we were recording, I fell on my ass, knocked myself unconscious, and screwed it up.
Alright, so climb up to that 4 block and you'll be safe. Cool. Just wait, and we're good.
Just gonna chill here. Woot.
Just fall and...
I are good done. Viking. Alright, come on guys, we're almost home.
Yay! Oh, thank God.
Well, where do you think we'll end up this time?
Oh, somewhere surrounded by monsters. With nasty traps everywhere we turn.
Yep, that sounds about right.
Yes! These are my favorite levels, the industrial levels. FACTORY. Now, I
spells
believe
industrial.
I think on the Super Nintendo version, there weren't these cutscenes. I think they actually showed an animation of you falling through the warp, but yeah. I could be wrong.
Come on over, Olaf.
No way. I like it over here just fine.
I think I see some cream pies over this way.
The fuck is that supposed to mean? Bastard. Wait, you know you guys will never survive without me? Yeah, that's right. I don't need you guys.
Fat people love their cream pies.
I think the middle one crushes me, regardless of the shield.
Yeah.
So, I think we just have to run through that. What do you guys? What do you think these pounders do? Those pounders do?
Smash big fat Vikings into little flat Vikings?
Let's try not to find out.
Alright, I can cover you guys on the small ones, but the big one, you just have to run through.
Okay, you want to go first, Mike?
And I'll do that. There should be something up there.
Yes. Yep.
And maybe up here too. I don't remember.
Yes. It's a bear.
And shoot that.
That stops the big pounder.
Oh, hi.
Oh yeah, the robot laser dudes. This looks like a job for Eric the Swift.
He fucking hates you. Let him go all the way. Yeah, there you go. And you can probably get in that vent on the right. And also, you have a blasty and a bomb.
Well, I was going to use that, but... Yeah. Confirmation, that crushes you.
Yeah. Thought it'd be a good time to check it out. Monkey Moon, Monkey Moon.
I wonder why they call this level Jelly.
Because those things pound you into jelly?
Because Olaf is really fat and he likes jelly-filled donuts.
Aww. Oh, wow.
You know, like, there was a reason we had Olaf hold a shield under those.
Well, I was trying to be awesome, but failed, sadly.
Okay, instead of trying to be awesome, shoot for mediocrity. That should be your goal.
I just want to get home. That's all I care about. It's getting home. Alright, we should blaster that spiky guy.
Yeah, I was going to save it, but...
Come down?
Matt?
Just press down.
I am. I appear to be stuck somehow.
Hit jump.
Change the camera to him.
Now, down. Oh, yeah.
That was weird.
You got what's in there.
And that was the earth-shattering kaboom. Oh, Christ. Do I even want to try for that?
Yeah, it's pretty valuable, and this guy is sucky. Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah.
Just be careful you don't hit item and drop a bomb and kill yourself, because that's probably going to happen.
Right.
Knowing us.
All right, here's your flaming arrow, Balyug.
Alright, these things work like ladders, so just press down once you get to the end, and we should be good.
Yeah.
I cannot stop those.
Right.
With my shield, so Balyug has to, which is exactly what he...
Yep. Luckily, the spiky things can't go into vents.
Okay, but I can stop this guy. Where the fuck am I? Whoa, come back. Yeah, come back to the right. Or to the left.
To the left. We'll grab that real quick.
I think I might be at the bottom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just shoot him. You don't need me.
Yeah. You know where you are, Mike?
I have no idea.
Hand him the camera.
Okay. Well, let me stay up here where I'm relatively safe.
Alright, I don't have the camera, so it's on you, Mike.
It's on you.
Oh.
Okay, just fall to the right and land on that little platform there. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Okay.
Okay, you got him.
There we go. Okay, give Olaf the camera so he can get up here.
Also, whatever happened, my ping time went down, so that's good.
Oh, that's fine.
You have to bomb this.
Yeah.
Also, I don't know who has to go down there, so just blast that guy. And then check it out, because we can't get back up.
Camera. Are there any other guys over here? Well, I guess
just
not.
Kill them.
Yeah, just kill them. I'm pretty sure you guys can't come down here.
Right.
Okay, we have about a minute left.
Run!
I think we're almost done with this level. Luckily, the enemies around here aren't nearly as bad as the ones in Egypt.
Where the fuck am I?
Okay, Balyug. Oh,
there I am.
There you are.
Alright, shoot that, please. Cool.
There we go. Oh, and God, this part sucks.
Yeah, okay, I'll ferry one of you across at a time. Alright, and just stand under me, because we'll just move.
Yeah.
Alright, run. Let's go. Alright, and camera. And I'll go back and get Eric, and we'll be done. And we beat this level in 2 tries.
Yep. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Well, we made it to the exit. That's good enough.
Yeah, but just assume we beat it.
Yeah.
So next level. Yeah, next level. Next video.
You guys saw the exit. That means we beat it.
Oh Christ!
Yeah. That's how this game works.
God damn it!
Oh, see you guys next time on Let's Play Lost Vikings.